I have a fresh bamboo. I boil it with rice for 20 minutes, wash, drain, and slice it thinly. Now it's time to mix everything in. Today I am making pickle bamboo. So I have 5 pounds of pickle bamboo. I want to include the bang. Bạn nó dùng sao rồi ngay tới sau đó tập về sớt hay là chạm cái đường tầng ong châu tập máy mà cho ăn được đó score so brown là men brown sugar I have garlic chili powder, mate, mock. I have chicken powder. And then I'm gonna use fish sauce right here. Fish sauce. Yeah. And I have olive oil, 2 tablespoons. In here. And I also have sesame oil to make it smell good. So you mix it, so within 3 days you'll be able to eat it. It's gonna taste really good. So just mix it really well. Now on the chili, you can use chili paste if you have them. I don't have it, so just use my chili powder. For the color turn already, and the olive oil make it look nice and shiny, and the sesame oil make it smell really good. You don't have to put it in, but I just like the idea of smelling really delicious. So that's it, just mix it, and then the next 2 days it'll be ready to eat. So I'll show you the next video clip when it's ready to eat. But that is all the ingredients that I put it in here. So, by eating it, by eating it, jam, tam, dam, mer, da, chu, dam, nam, chu, chan, kona. Lần này rồi, rồi cái khi mà chờ đã nong lo, jam, pi, eating it, by eating it, khi mà nong còn hàng chu. Okay. See you next time. Looks so beautiful. Cover it up and leave it on the counter for the next, some people eat it within 48 hours or maybe 8 hours, but I prefer at least 3 days or 2 days. Okay, wait till 3 days later so I can taste it for you.